Hello.
Hello.
My name is William. Did they tell you what happened?
My mom and daddy died.
That's right. Does that bother you?
People die all the time.
That's a good way to look at it. Do you know what that is? Can you do it? Wonderful. Veronica? Can you remember the first house you ever lived in? Close your eyes. I want you to take me there. Can you picture the outside of the house? Picture going through the front door. How many steps is it from there to your bedroom?
17.
Stay there for me. How many steps is it from your bed to your bathroom?
6.
Okay. Keep your eyes closed. Are you standing in your bathroom right now? What do you see?
Toothbrush.
What color is it?
Green.
Anything else?
Toothpaste with baking soda for extra whitening.
And?
A mirror, a hairbrush, floss, a blue towel, and a yellow bath mat.
That's enough. Open your eyes now.
How did I do?
Well, you were perfect. Veronica, would you like to come with me?
Where?
To a place where I would teach you things. You like learning things, don't you?
What kind of things?
I would be training you for a very important job.
What kind of job?
The kind most people can't handle. You have to be very special to do it.
How do you get your job?
Well, I volunteered.
Why?
Because a very bad man killed my wife and my daughter.
Can I have ice cream?
You can have all you can eat. Keep standing there. You need to know what it's like to not be able to feel your feet. You'll be chasing these boys through the woods in the middle of the night with no shoes on, cold and wet. You must avoid the water. If you get into a fight in the water, it doesn't matter how tough you are.
Why can't I just shoot them?
You want to shoot them?
Yeah, it seems easier.
Yeah, okay. Shoot me.
I'm not gonna shoot you.
Come on, shoot me. Are you scared?
I don't want to kill you.
Then wound me. It's an order. You see, the problem with guns are you run out of bullets.
Whoa!
What are you gonna do? I got all this. What do you got? You know what a gun is without bullets? Just a paperweight. Come on.
No, I'm good.
Thank you. It's 8 miles back to the car. If you run, you might make it back before dark.
Who's that girl?
Aunt is the new waitress.
Name's Brenda. She's not bad. And a blonde.
What's his obsession with blondes?
It's just his type.
What I miss?
As human beings, we are free. Free to love, to hate, to fight, to kill. This freedom is found in every living person on this planet. There is no one person more powerful than the other. Only the one with the most will is the strongest. Height, weight, physical appearance, none of these things matter. The only thing that matters is your mind. The question then becomes, are you the type of person can summon their power at will? This is a ranger chokehold. You'll lose consciousness in 20 seconds. Defend yourself. Defend yourself. What did you do wrong?
Did you defend myself?
No. Once that happens, it's too late to defend yourself. Stand up. Move. Now. Choke me.
How hard?
As hard as you can. And once you get a hold of me, do not let go, not for a second, until you feel the life leave my body. Go. These boys know how to fight, and they know how to kill. They will be bigger than you. They will outnumber you. They will be armed. They will know the terrain, and you will not. You must be smarter than them, faster. And when the moment comes, you must not hesitate. I want you to look them in the eyes, Veronica. Make your face the last thing they see. 16 and a half. Are you ready?
For what?
The time of your life. Let's go.
So who's it gonna be?
Brown sweater at the corner of the bar.
You
have no idea.
Not bad. Not
bad. You get some control over yourself.
How did I end up on the floor?
On the floor? You followed my girlfriend here into the bathroom. You tried to kiss her and she fought you off. Then you fell.
Chris, can I take an aspirin or something?
No.
Can I lay down next to you?
You have your own bed.
I know, but I'm cold.
Is that better?
Much.
Let me tend to this.
But you're my trainer.
That's right.
So train me. Don't you find me attractive?
Who wouldn't?
So?
No.
Fine. What's that?
This is my own little chaos cocktail. It's one part sodium pentothal.
Tritium? What else?
One part DMT.
Methyl tryptamine.
Very good.
Isn't that the shit that makes LSD look like Kool-Aid? What does this do to me?
You will come face to face with your greatest, deepest fears.
I'm not afraid of anything.
Oh, really? That would make you not human. Think that you're...
okay.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, look, you're human.
How long does it last?
This dose, about an hour. It'll feel more like a day to you. In about half an hour, you're going to start to feel superhuman.
Is this for my protection or yours?
Mine. You will see the truth. Since I met you, I knew this day would come.
What are you talking about?
You failed, Veronica.
What?
You will not make it. All these years. All the money, resources spent. Wasted.
What can I do?
Nothing. It's too late.
No, please, William, don't do this.
I have no choice.
Just let me go.
I wish I could. Goodbye, Veronica.
I love you.
Where did you go?
A man was attacking me. You shot him and then I was here. On the table. Then I woke up. I failed the program. Then
what?
And then you killed me. Would you really? If you had to.
You know the answer. Don't make me see it. I gave this to you for two reasons. What are they?
To know how scared I am of you.
No. You have to remain sharp and focused at all times under any condition. You have to know how to fight when you are tired, cold, hot, sleep-deprived, and hallucinating. You are now ready for the final test, Veronica.
I wanted you to know how it would feel if your opponent had had this cocktail and you hadn't.
When am I ever going to be facing someone who's on this show? How many?
How many what?
How many girls have they killed?
10. Maybe a dozen. And another local girl, Gwen Thomas, went missing a few days ago.
One of them has a girlfriend.
Why does that surprise you?
They just don't seem to like women.
They don't like anybody, really. Incapable of empathy. But they can fake it. Girlfriend's a perfect cover.
I think she'd smell it on him.
Love is also based on deception.
Yeah. Tells her he loves her and buys her lunch every once in a while.
It's different with her. The other girls are just trophies. They've been together since they were 14.
Some marriages don't last that long.
Mine didn't. Where are you going?
A fact-finding mission. With French fries. Is this heat taken? Help yourself. How are the shakes here? They're delicious. Vanilla or chocolate? I'm a vanilla girl. You should give yourself more credit. Two vanilla shakes, please, and a large Veronica. Thanks.
Do you often have milkshakes with strangers?
Actually, no, but I saw you in here, and I figured, why not? Because I didn't have anyone to talk to, and you didn't look like you did either. Unless I'm interrupting something?
No. Not at all.
Thanks. You know, it may be none of my business, but you look a little sad.
I'm fine, really.
You know, it's a little known law that it's a crime to be sad while having a milkshake. You know that?
Yeah. Oh, I wouldn't want to break any obscure milkshake laws.
Would this milkshake-proof sadness be in any way boy-related?
I'm a 17-year-old girl. Of course it's boy-related.
Tell me about it.
You don't want to hear about that.
No, I do, really. I'm all ears. You know, it's torture.
What?
Knowing you could love someone if they just let you. Sometimes I feel like such a fool.
Why is that?
He's just so unavailable.
Sometimes I wonder if my boyfriend loves me or his friends more.
What are they like?
Like a pack of wolves. One steak away from tearing each other to shreds. Do you ever wish you could just take off? You know, leave behind everything and everyone you ever knew?
Yeah, once or twice.
If I went, I'd never come back.
I'm not stopping you. You know what it is?
Him.
No. It's you. Thanks, Em. Here, keep the change. Look, I'm really not big on rules. I do have one.
What's that?
Live today. Like you're gonna die tomorrow. Things just work out a lot better that way.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it was lovely to meet you. Hey.
Thank you. Really. It's just a shake.
Well?
Well, that place makes a damn good shake.
I meant, what did you find out new about your targets?
They're falling apart. I'm gonna enjoy this. When do we get started?
It's not like that this time. You're gonna have to do this mission alone.
Just by you.
My God, you are beautiful. How is it that I've never seen you before?
Maybe because I just moved to town.
Is that right? Do you know anybody?
Just you. And the lady who brought me my shake.
She's a bitch.
Is she?
But it looks delicious.
Your standards?
I've had better.
Well, please. I'd love to know where.
What are you doing Saturday night?
Washing my hair.
No, you're doing that Friday night.
Oh, am I?
Saturday night. You're gonna meet me here at 8 o'clock. With clean hair. And red lipstick.
And where exactly are we going that I need to have clean hair and red lipstick?
Do you promise not to tell anybody?
Maybe.
We're going to another world.
Good. I'm very bored of this one.
Me too. Don't be late.
What do you guys do out there?
Nothing special.
Dressed like that?
We hunt. How do I look?
Incredible.
I love you.
Jenny giving you shit?
Yeah, like always.
Story of your life.
Did you get a steak, my darling?
I did, Mama. It was wonderful.
I'm so glad.
Well, you're such a good cook. I bet Dad misses your food.
I'm sure it's better than what they serve in the mess hall. Are the boys picking you up?
Any minute now.
Do you have time for ice cream?
There's always time for ice cream. Damn. Sorry, I was enjoying this.
You know the best part about an ice cream cone?
What's that?
You can take it anywhere.
Your mom not coming?
Tits and ass, you got hooked up for us this time, man. Huh? She prettier than last time?
Wanna know how you like surprises, Danny? Just gotta wait and see. Let's go hunting, boys.
Are you ready?
This will ever be.
With a what a wee. Yeah, that's not a dingo rabbit stack.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Da-da.
Boys?
Are you guys an acapella group?
Something like that.
No, we don't sing together.
You should.
This is Shane, Daniel, or Danny Boy, Nelson.
Hello, boys. I'm Veronica.
Veronica, do your eyes hurt?
No.
Because they're killing me. Now, no sense letting a pretty girl like this get wet. Come on, let's get you, Veronica, right here inside this car. Here you go, sweetheart. Just sit right there. Make yourself comfortable. Watch your head. Okay.
What, are you trying to creep her up before we get there? Cool. Told you. To another world.
Will there be other girls there?
Lots.
Please introduce me.
You're gonna love my friend Annabelle. She's to die for.
I can't wait to meet her.
She's great, but she can get under your skin.
Yeah, she can be a little edgy at times.
She's to the point. Sharp.
Veronica's new in town. She doesn't know anybody. So you boys play nice.
Hey, Veronica. You ever play baseball?
Softball. Years ago, though.
So, you know how to hold a bat then?
Not very well, but yes.
Just remember to line up your knuckles and choke up.
All right, batter's up.
Impressive.
All right, boys, who's next?
So what do you think? Can she handle it?
I don't know. Can you? All right, you ready? Here we go!
So
great one!
I wasn't ready.
Try it again. Nice and low. Let's do it. Let's do it this time, sweetheart.
One more try.
All right, right there. Hold on tight.
Go, go, go. Ready? One, two, three, swing!
Well, some lucky fans showed
up with the weather.
Or baseball. Well, you're right. Ladder, that makes more sense. It was a mailbox.
I'm impressed.
Thank you.
What's the verdict, boys? Huh?
One hell of a woman. She can swing a bat, that's for sure.
Yeah, I guess we'll keep her around a little longer.
I suppose.
Thank you.
I'm almost there.
Just about.
I hope it's worth the wait.
It will be. Trust me.
Are we the first ones here?
We always are.
Doing a little underdressed, I mean. It's pretty cold outside.
You're perfect. Come on. Love it here. Can you sit right there?
So what now?
What do you mean?
What do you guys normally do out here?
We talk, tell stories, play games.
Veronica, wouldn't you like to play a game?
Absolutely. But first, does anyone want a drink?
Ooh.
So, are you ready for a game?
Depends on the game.
Truth or dare?
It's my favorite.
Well, we play this game a little differently. You pick a dare out of the bag that Daniel has. You choose truth, or you do the dare. But if you pick the same dare twice, you have to do it.
Okay.
Truth.
Worst thing you've ever done.
First time I went hunting.
What were you after?
Rabbits. I was 10 when my dad gave me my first 22. It was a big deal. Our first hunt together. I was already a pretty good shot, so when I saw the rabbit, I nailed it. But I hadn't quite finished the job. I'd hit it in its hindquarters, so it was limping, and it kept going. So my dad pulls out his buck knife, tells me to go finish the job. I must have followed that thing a quarter mile before I found it. He looked up at me. I made the stupid mistake of looking back in his eyes. I couldn't do it. Put my dad's knife back in my pocket. I went and left him there. Told my dad I lost a rabbit in the woods and I wanted to go home.
What'd he say?
Never come home empty-handed. I don't know.
That's the worst thing you've ever done.
Yeah, I'm with Veronica on that one.
The rabbit either died of starvation, some nasty infection, or was eaten by a wolf. Because I wasn't man enough to finish what I started, that creature suffered needlessly. Just because you kill something doesn't mean it has to suffer. Your turn.
Truth.
The worst thing you've done.
I once had the chance to save someone's life. And I didn't.
Details.
Then drink.
So?
I'm not drunk enough, truth.
Read your dare.
Kill something. That's easy.
Do you really have to?
There's a dare.
Oh.
Yummy.
That guy! That guy, man! This guy right here! Goddamn!
Did you see that?
Delicious.
Oh. Are you religious, Veronica?
No.
I ask a lot of people that question. Some say yes, very. Others, like you, say no. Of the people in your group, I would bet anything that when death is coming and their final moments of life are evaporating, every last one of them would ask God to help.
Then I probably disappoint you.
Have you ever heard of Posada, Veronica?
No.
Well, he's a 16th century political satirist. And he said that you could never truly experience pleasure without going through pain. Could you please
hit me?
Come on, baby. You gotta do a little better than that.
Blackjack.
So, when did the other girls get here?
I already told you. Is something wrong?
I just don't like being outnumbered.
Oh, don't worry. You'll be in good company soon enough, honey.
We're having fun, aren't we? Kiss someone.
Don't look at me.
Please, I'm not that type of a girl.
Rules are rules. Truth or dare?
It's the second time I drew this.
Well, in that case, you have to do the dare. Nelson, your belt.
Why does that be mine?
I've had Manhattans and I've had old fashions, but these are some strong libations you brought, Veronica.
Nothing but the best.
So many choices. Truth.
Again? You're so honest. I bet I can get you to drink.
Try me.
What happened to Gwen Thomas?
And another girl. Did you?
Not in the least.
I was so sad when she went missing.
Didn't you go to your school?
Your turn.
Don't you have to drink?
I spoke the truth. I have no idea what happened to her. Your turn.
I just went.
I'm out.
Me too.
Me too.
A little help? To go home?
No.
You just take me home?
We just got here.
I don't care.
What, is this game not fun? Okay, we'll play a new one. I know what you're thinking. Don't worry about that. Women don't run very well after a sexual assault. And I want you to run, Veronica. You have 5 minutes.
And then what?
We hunt you down.
Can anyone save me?
We're in the woods. Nobody can hear us.
Scream all you want.
Oh, Please. Please, this isn't funny.
Oh, it will be.
When you're begging for your life.
All right, boys, shut your eyes until I say so. Now, Veronica, what's 360 degrees divided by 4?
90.
None of us know which direction you go, which means each of us will have 90 degrees of ground to cover. The farther you go, the more land we have to track. Personally, I like your chances. But you have to keep running. 5 minutes. Run, rabbit.
Run!
We'll give her, what, 4 more minutes? Ooh, someone's real antsy.
Yo, if he's not waiting, I'm not.
Don't forget the boost. Let the games begin. There's no one person more powerful than the other. Only the one with the most will is the strongest.
Any luck?
I'm going this way.
Thank you.
I knew this day would come. When you would all turn on me. You think you're so smart. You're smarter. Come on. Come on, you cowards. Come on. I'll fucking tell you.
Interesting girl.
Jameson? What is this?
Nothing. It's just a silly joke Nelson and Danny play. What are you doing here?
Looking for Shane. Have you seen him?
He's hunting.
In a tuxedo.
It's important to look your best.
What do you guys do out here?
How do I look?
Good. You
just
look good.
Come on, you just need better than that, man.
Jameson, you look great, but I'm not
gonna... What, you feel differently? Now?
Yes.
Do you?
Yes, I've moved on.
And are you happy with Shane?
He's a good guy.
But is he a good boyfriend? I wouldn't make that mistake.
You had your shot.
We were kids.
We still are.
That was years ago. I've evolved.
So have I. In another direction.
Jenny. You're forgetting something very important I used to tell you.
What?
We're all just animals. And we don't change.
How could you do this?
She's compromised.
I'm so sorry, I just lost...
Shut your mouth! And you...
I grandfathered in. I was there first.
You slept with him?
It was so long ago, I didn't even know what we were doing.
I beg to differ.
Oh. Suppose I deserve that.
Jesus!
That make you feel better, buddy?
No! I know I can't control what you two did before we started dating. But why now?
To expose the truth.
What truth?
The one you've been running from, Shane. People like us cannot love. You've been fooling the world for so long, you started to believe it.
I do love her.
No, you can't.
What does he mean, people like you?
Nothing. Don't listen to a word this asshole has to say.
She should know, Shane.
Know what?
What we do here.
Go home. We'll talk in the morning.
No!
It's time, Shane.
What do you do out here?
We get drunk and tell stories.
And then hunt girls like you.
Shane.
He's lying.
I'm a lot of things, Jennifer, but one thing I'm not is a liar. You know Gwen Thomas?
She was in my homeroom.
Yeah. We were just over the rise back there. One shot, right to the chest.
Don't. Don't believe him.
We don't always use firearms. We like to mix up our techniques. It throws off authorities.
This is all one big tasteless joke. Shane.
I said, go!
Well, she's not going anywhere. She already knows too much, Shane.
No. If you're gonna shoot her, you have to shoot me.
Fine.
I'm so sorry.
Not everything Jameson said was true. I do love you. I always will.
Bravo. Relax, relax. I'm just admiring your work. Daniel, Nelson, now Shane. It's very impressive indeed. No, no, no. Relax, catch your breath. Take a seat. I won't touch you until you're ready. Shall we play a game?
Even the games.
So here's how this works. I ask you a question, you answer it, you ask me a question, then I answer it, got it?
Yeah, I think so.
So, why were my friends tripping their balls off?
Dimethyltryptamine mixes sodium pentothal.
Okay. Ah, your turn. Ooh, this is exciting.
How many girls have you killed?
Boring.
You said I ask a question, you have to answer it.
21, including you.
Oh, well, I think we're getting a little ahead of ourselves now.
How did it feel when you killed my friends?
Fantastic.
Oh, God, I'm in love.
Shane's girlfriend.
What about her?
Jennifer, right?
Yes. Do you know her?
My question. Have you ever slept with her?
Indeed, I have. Many times. It was lovely. Why do you ask?
I was just wondering.
Why do you ask?
It was his deepest, darkest fear.
Couldn't have been that deep. Most people's biggest fears are on their surface, just waiting to pop out.
What's waiting to pop out of you, Jameson? What's your deepest, darkest fear?
I got your breath?
Yes. I have, thank you.
Okay. My deepest, darkest fear. Take that well. That for my friends. And we don't have to keep doing this.
Oh, I think we do.
Or we could get married.
Yeah, I don't see that happening.
Oh, but I do. We'd be so happy together.
Going town to town? Just killing people?
Exactly. So I'm just enjoying myself. All right, let's fight.
You don't want to hang yourself, do you?
Let me down.
Now, why would I do that?
I'll never do this again, I promise.
Do what exactly?
Hunt girls.
I highly doubt that.
I can do anything you want.
This is starting to feel like a game, Jameson. And I know how much you love games. So let's call this game One Question. Because there's only one thing that you have that I want. Can you guess what that is? Be careful.
What? I have no idea, but name it, and it's yours.
Your life.
No. Please no. Please no.
Have you ever noticed how people try to strike bargains with you? instead of just accepting their fate. Are you religious, Jameson?
No.
Are you gonna beg God to help you?
No!
Maybe you should.
Fuck you! No.
Oh, please stop.
No. Just wake me. Please make it stop. Make it stop.
Well done.
Thank you.
You okay?
I'm better.
How's your pancakes?
Sure.
Mine too. Thank you.